So, congratulations, you're in the number one movie in the world, Suicide Squad. 3 weeks now, right?
And
3 weeks.
It's your birthday, and I didn't get to say happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Aww,
that was so cool with the...
I love the film, and it looked like such a fun group of people to work with. Everyone got tattoos on the film.
Except for Will, yeah. Will didn't get one. He was gonna get one.
But he...
And then he didn't get one.
No, because...
Wait, you guys all got tattoos during the movie?
Yeah, that was one of those great life decisions.
But here's even better, Will Smith did your tattoo, right? Look,
No, not even better.
Here's the photo there. Better.
That's all tragedy. All tragedy.
Wait, I'm so sorry. You let an actor do a tattoo on your arm?
A 46-year-old actor that did not wear his glasses.
It's not real, though, right? It's not real.
Oh, it's real. It's like...
Oh, my goodness. And you've embellished upon it. What is it above it? What have we gone for?
Well, you know he spelled squad wrong, right?
No. That's how we want. I mean, look at the line. Like, that is not a straight line in there. It's not a straight line in there. It's just...
Squad spelled like that sounds like something you'd say, like a millennial would say for a new, like, hashtag awkward.
Squad.
Yeah. Yeah. This is definitely a millennial tattoo.
But now you've added upon it. You've got more ink.
Well, I had a tribal over here. It was actually the first tattoo that I got when I was 17. I remember, I was gonna get a tribal because that was obviously never gonna go out of style.
No. You mean the Japanese symbol sort of thing?
Yeah, the one that I have in the lower end of my back.
Who's giving you like your tattoo advice? Because you might need to.
I need some help. Yeah.
Yeah.
But your character got a very bold tattoo.
Yes,
on the show.
Yes, but it's fake. It just washes off. It says money, power.
I'm gonna get that.
Power, right? Well, we kind of describe it as like a grocery list of sorts.
Yeah.
Right.
But I'm gonna get that on my neck.
Okay.
Money, power, yeah.